go. Wait, where's Joey at?
He's not here yet.
What? Not here yet? Not here yet? Oh, come on. He's got to be here. I'm the one who's always late. He can never be late. Where can he be? We're going to be late for school. Oh, man. Oh, I'm going to rub this in on him real good. Just wait till he gets up.
Late. You've almost got half an hour till school starts, Joey.
But I can't be late.
Since when have you ever been late, Joey? Here. You can't start your day out without a good breakfast.
Call this a good breakfast?
Let's start.
Thanks, Sam.
You're welcome.
Oh, I gotta go.
Okay, bye. Have a nice day, sweetie.
Okay, I will. Hold on, guys, wait up.
Well, 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 look who finally decided to show up.
I'm sorry I'm late, guys. I don't know what happened. I just slept in.
You sure did, because I got here before you.
That's a first.
Well, I was up playing security tennis pretty late last night. I almost beat it, but Samantha turned it off.
You got Street Fighter?
No, I don't really.
Dang, not that you do. What?
Settle down, kids. Quiet now. Today we have a very special guest to talk to us about street awareness. Now he's taking time out, so I want you to give him your undivided attention. Welcome, Detective Jeff Haley.
Okay, as your teacher said, my name is Detective Haley, and I'm here today to talk to you about street awareness. Does anyone in here know what I mean by street awareness?
Is it anything like Street Fighter?
No, actually, it's not. Anybody else? Okay, you.
Is it what you need to know, so you won't wind up missing?
That's pretty good. What's your name?
Joey.
Well, Joey, you're on the right track. Having street awareness simply means being alert on the streets. Now, I know a lot of you in here have heard about the kids that have been missing. We really want to try to do something to prevent this from happening.
How do we do that?
Well, taking a few simple precautions can make the biggest difference. The first thing we're going to talk about today is the buddy system. Now, the most important thing about the buddy system to remember is never abandon your partner. Let's all say it together.
Never abandon your partner!
Ah!
your ice cream man. Are you there?
Oh, hi, Mr. Ice Cream Man. What you doing? Hello, can you hear? Well, anyway, I was just wondering if I could get some ice cream. I guess I'll put my money right here. Now I'll get the ice cream.
Now I'm handing out these whistles, and they're for a very good purpose. These are not toys to be played with. They're for emergencies only. So if you feel in danger, simply blow on your whistle.
And those of you who misuse your whistles will lose them.
Right, if you blow your whistle just playing around, no one's gonna believe you when there's really an emergency. We all know what happened to the little boy who cried wolf.
Uh-uh, what happened to him?
He got detention, Roland.
Shh.
Now with these whistles and the buddy system, you're taking your first major step in keeping yourself safe on the streets. Thank you very much for your attention and patience, guys. Thanks.
All right, everyone, let's show Detective Failey our gratitude.
Bye-bye. How's everything going?
Just fine. Can I offer you some ice cream?
What do you got in there? I think I'll just take a Coke.
Charge. Are you sure? Yes. Positive.
Thanks a lot. You know, I couldn't help but notice you from across the street today, working with the kids.
From across the street?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Detective Haley. See, I'm working on a crime prevention program for all the local schools. Keeping awareness on the streets. There's been a lot of kids missing lately, and,
Oh, I've heard. Terrible.
Yeah, it is. You know, I'm really trying to do everything I can to find out who's responsible. You know, I handed out whistles today to all the kids at school. I was wondering if you'd wear one.
Sure.
Great.
I'll wear it with pride.
Thanks, I really appreciate it. Well, better get going. Thanks for the free coke.
Anytime.
Really? Huh.
Joey, have you fed the dog yet?
Oh, hold on, I'm almost through.
Joey, now he's probably starving.
Hey. Go to sleep, okay? Anything strange about the ice cream man?
Yeah. He's always running out of bomb pops.
I'm serious.
What do you mean?
Well, I saw him pass by my house.
Well, maybe he was just going home.
Well, I don't think so. He waved at me. It's really weird.
What's so weird about that?
I don't know. I guess he was just checking up on my address.
What, your address?
Yeah, I heard my sister talk on the phone. And she said she was gonna surprise me with an ice cream man at my party.
You lucky duck!
What are you talking about? You guys are gonna be there. I'm gonna have a slumber party and you both are invited.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, I'm getting my invitations tomorrow, so I'll give you one then.
Well, hey, just make sure you don't invite too many people, because you know what? I need ice cream. See you later.
Bye. Hello?
Mr. Ice Cream Man.
Emily!
Mr. Ice Cream Man, what are you doing here?
Why, I've come to see you.
Me?
Yes, you. See, you've been such a good little girl lately that I thought you deserved a special treat.
Really?
Yes, really.
Oh, what would I get?
Well, that's a very good question. You see, Emily, what I need you to do is go around back, okay? And then I'll give you your surprise.
Mr. Ice Cream Man, at school they told me never talk to strangers. That made me too.
Do I look like a stranger to you, Emily?
No.
Good then. I'll see you around back, okay?
Okay.
I understand. I once had a mother, too.
I'll see you later.
You certainly will.
What kind do you have?
Pardon me?
Dog? What kind of dog do you have?
Oh, what kind of dog do I have? Well, I have one of those.
Oh, really?
Yes. Actually, I don't have a dog.
but I'd really like one. Whose birthday?
It's for my little brother's birthday party Saturday.
That's nice. I'm having a little party of my own, in fact. Just came to stock up on the five basic food groups. I got here some chips, soda. I got a football game 1 hour to see.
Well, that sounds like a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's gonna be a blast. So what's your name?
I'm Samantha.
My name's Jeff. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Jeff.
You know, I was wondering if you'd like to go out sometime. You know, like on a date?
Sure.
Okay. Do you have a phone number?
Yeah. Here, let me give it to you.
Okay, great. Oh, here, use mine.
Thank you. Just leave a message if you get the machine.
Okay. Well, I'll give you a call then.
I'll be looking forward to hearing from you.
I'll talk to you later then. It was nice meeting you.
It was nice to meet you too.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Look at this bozo of you. Nice outfit he's wearing. Watch, check this out. Hey, Mr. Ice Cream Man. Nice suit you got there.
Jogging, are we? Perhaps I can offer you a refreshing soda?
I don't have any money on me.
That's all right. It's free for you, beautiful.
Oh, is it? Well, how can I refuse an offer from such a manly stud like you?
Just tell me what you want, and I'll get it for you.
Well, it's obvious what I want.
What would that be?
Why, it's you, Pee-wee. Bow ties just turn me on.
Are you making fun of me?
What makes you think that, you romper room reject?
No soda for you, and I mean it.
Oh, boo-hoo, I'm so hurt. Now shut up and take your ass back to the circus, you idiotic clown.
Thank you. Nikki, you left the party too soon.
Already drunk.
Back in a minute, I'm gonna go get my purse.
Hey, Nikki. 44 bottles of beer on the wall. 44 bottles of beer. Damn it, Nikki. Always leave things lying around. Well, sleep tight, Nick.
How you doing, Gail?
Hey, not bad, Jeff. Have you had your lunch yet? Because, man, this is a messy one. It'll make you chuck your guts up.
What evidence do we have on this one?
Nada. Judging from the diameter of the stab wounds, I think it was done with an ice pick. I don't know how we're going to get our hands on this one.
Well, something's going to have to be done.
Hey, sometimes nothing can be done.
What are you saying, Gail? What are we waiting for? There's kids dying. Waiting for one of ours? Gail, a son, a daughter? We can't sit around here and let this happen.
I know, Jeff.
Hey, Calvin. So what do we got?
Well, you better take a look.
Jesus, you don't want to look at that.
Yeah, it seems like the victim's roommate dropped by during the night to leave a jacket. She saw this mess, and she flipped out. She went absolutely nuts. They fought quite a bit, so I suspect the boyfriend had something to do with this.
Detective Haley?
Joey, what are you doing here?
I live here.
Oh, you must be Samantha's little brother.
Yeah. Samantha, Detective Haley's here! I still have my whistle.
That's great.
Yeah. I didn't use it yet.
Well, that's even better.
So, how'd you meet Samantha?
I met her at the store yesterday.
She's really nervous.
Well, that makes two of us.
Come on in.
Thanks.
Hi, Jeff.
Hi. Here's for you.
Oh, thank you. That's so sweet of you. Here, I'll put in some water for you. Thank you.
You look great.
Thanks. So do you.
Hey, Sam, guess what? Detective Haley's the one who gave me my whistle.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm working on a crime prevention program at all the local schools.
That's wonderful.
Yeah. If you guys get married, can I have a gun?
Joey, you just worry about doing your homework tonight, okay?
Yeah.
All right, you guys. Enough standing around. Go out there and have some fun.
I'll check in with you in a couple of hours.
Go on, get out of here.
Behave yourself.
Okay,
I love you.
Love you too.
Okay, bye, you guys.
Bye, have fun.
Bye, bye Joey.
Here's your check, sir. Have a nice evening.
Well, thanks for dinner. It was great.
Oh, you're welcome. I'm glad you liked it.
So, how's everything going at work?
It's going all right. Today was a pretty rough day, but it has its good points.
You're a really nice guy, Jeff.
Oh, thanks.
Joey seems to like you a lot, too.
Oh, he's a wonderful kid.
Yeah. He sure is. It amazes me sometimes how he deals with it all.
What do you mean?
Well, our mother, she died during birth.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
That's not the worst of it.
What happened?
Well, Joey's not my full brother. When I was younger, my mother was raped. She didn't tell anybody until it was too late. 4 months into the pregnancy, she finally decided to tell my father.
How'd he take it?
He didn't want her to have it, but she decided against it and had it anyways.
Did they ever find out who did it?
There was an investigation, but it was dropped due to lack of information.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's okay. I just really worry about Joey, you know? That's why I brought him here with me when I moved. My dad, he's just so busy. And Joey really needs somebody to be there for him.
Well, I think you're doing a great job of raising him.
Thanks.
He's a great kid. So, how about some dessert?
Yeah, that sounds great.
Right.
I had a really nice time tonight, Jeff.
I'm glad to hear that. So did I.
You know, Joey's having a party tomorrow. It'd be great if you can show up.
Well, I'll be on duty, but I'll definitely come wish him a happy birthday.
Well, thanks again for everything.
It's my pleasure.
Bye, Jeff.
Bye.
You almost done with those, birthday boy?
Almost.
What's wrong, Joey?
Samantha. Could you tell me more about Mom?
I already told you everything.
But could you tell me again, please?
Well, Mom was a very loving and giving person who loves you very much. And I know right now, as we speak, she's up there on a cloud looking down at us. She's very proud of you. So am I.
I wish you could be here. You know, for my birthday.
She is. She's with you. Well, you better get ready for your party. Your friends are gonna be here soon.
Okay. Thanks, Sam.
Boy, what party?
I told you I was going to my friend's birthday party.
Boy, I heard nothing about no birthday party.
I told you I was going to my friend Joey's birthday party.
Joey? Well, you ain't got no friends.
I'd die for all that. Hey, Mr. Ice Cream Man! Come over here!
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Ice Cream Man!
Yeah.
Whoa, wait. Slow down! Wait!
Joey. Okay, who wants cake?
Me!
What did you wish for?
Well, if I tell you, it won't come true. Where's Roland?
I don't know. He sure is late, though.
He's always late.
Thank you.
2 x-ray.
Call me again.
It's a confirmed break-in at Nature Park. Send me a backup unit.
You know what the spookiest thing is about this creep? You never know what to expect. He'll take someone and slice him like a slab of bacon, another one and strangle to death. Unpredictable as hell. No traces, no clues, no evidence. We're dealing with a fucking professional.
Or a crazy man.
Okay, you guys got enough popcorn around here?
Oh, yeah!
Michael needs a pillow.
Okay, hold on, I'll go see if I got one upstairs. I'll be right back.
Samantha, I need you to listen to me, okay?
Okay.
I need you to lock all the doors and get the kids to safety, all right?
Why?
Well, we just discovered the body of one of Joey's classmates. The suspect's in the area.
Oh, my God.
You know who he is, though. It's the ice cream man.
Upstairs. Hey Nathan, wake up. Wake up.
What's come going on?
Let's go upstairs.
Why?
Come on, let's go upstairs. Come here, Joey.
What's going on?
Nothing, Joey. I'll tell you later. Let's go.
What's the matter? What's going on, Samantha? What's happening?
I told you guys to go in here.
Okay, wait.
What's going on? Lock the door and don't open it until I tell you. Why is the back door open?
The ice cream man's here. I let him in.
What are you talking about, Emily? What do you mean?
He's here to give us ice cream.
Come here. Emily, come here. Hurry up. Emily, run!
Get the kid.
Okay,
come on. Go. Come on.
Okay.
Hurry it up there. Okay. All set?
Freeze! Drop the weapon. Let her go.
Okay, Frankie. Mommy's gonna go into the store now. You stay here and don't move, okay? Give Mommy a kiss.
Mommy. Mommy.